the opposite of chi plus 1 is less than or equal to Sarah is chi plus 1 is greater than Sarah. The opposite of chi plus 1 is greater than or equal to Sarah is chi plus 1 is less than Sarah. And the opposite of chi plus 1 is not equal to Sarah is chi plus 1 equals equals Sarah. You may have thought that the opposite of chi plus 1 is less than or equal to Sarah should be chi plus 1 is greater than or equal to Sarah. But the opposite has to disagree for every possible value of chi and Sarah. Let's look at a representative set of examples. Our original expression was chi plus 1 is less than or equal to Sarah. We found that when chi has 3 Twitter followers and Sarah has 4 Twitter followers, that's the boundary. So I'm using that case and two cases, one on each side of that boundary, to compare these three conditions to see which ones are opposites. When chi has 3 and Sarah has 3, it's not true that chi plus 1 is less than or equal to Sarah. When chi has 3 and I have 4, this condition is true. When chi has 3 and I have 5, the condition is still true. Now for the next condition, we find that they disagree on conditions that are not right on the boundary. But right on the boundary, they agree. So these conditions are not opposites. But this last condition is true for the first case, false for the boundary case, and false for the last case. So it differs in every case from the original condition. You could write out similar tables for the other two original equations, but I think this is enough writing tables for now.